bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hey guys, Sadhya, welcome to our channel. Today I'm super excited because here come our pens on the related to Barbie Dreamtopia, the Bubble Elastic Fairy. And by hearing that word Bubble Elastic Fairy, I think you'll know we're gonna make this video a little bubbly with this cool fairy. Here it says, only 3 steps to easy peasy lemon squeezy. Dip, pull, and make oodles of bubbles. Sorry, bubbles, yeah. Make oodles of bubbles, right? Yeah. And it even says here, seal it with Chelsea and her big sister Bobby to magical lands where adventure never stops. Cool. And I think you'll like where adventure never stops and going wherever you want to find something that's really cool. A little tracks or something, so be quick. And it's really cool. So here it even says like that. Here it says 2 steps, just pull and make little bubbles. And by the way, if you're new to my channel, then a big yellow eyes are great content for you all to enjoy. Yeah, hurry up. You have to hurry really. Let's get started. Now guys, let's open this. So guys, we let the Barbie breathe out and here she is, so beautiful. I like her back wings. It's really cool. It's like clock mechanic type of thingy. It has some glitter, if you could see, I think. And then this fan so that this bubbles will come out. And then it has this really good up over here. It's just so beautiful. This white top and this pink skirt. These pink light pink leggings. And then it's necklace, which is really cute, candy. This is what you have to pull the bow so that this bubbles will come out. That's all about Barbie. Now then we need some bubbles. So here it gives us the bubbles one. You don't need to buy. Then we need to dip it. So it gives this cool pink Barbie favorite type of tray. So we could keep some little on it and dip and come out and pull. Now we're gonna do the experiment. Now, after pouring it, don't forget to close your Barbie solution bottle. Let's start to do it. Ah, okay, it's working! It's bouncing, now I'm bouncing, so guys. After dipping some of it, let's close this bubble solution. Now we have dipped our Barbie inside. The bubbles are there. Let's pull and see the real review. What's wrong? Let's dip some more. Dip, dip, and dip. I hope it'll come right now. Okay, that's cool. Let's pull some more. I don't think this fan is gonna work because it's not working really well.